Hey guys, welcome to my channel Saumya's Book Station. I'm Saumya. If you like my videos, please like and share them and subscribe to my channel. So guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about the books that I planned on reading in April. I really plan to keep it light because I'm anticipating an extremely busy April for myself. So I won't be diving into any series or trilogy or any thick book as such. I'll be reading really, you know, standalone books which are not that thick. So I'll tell you about them. So let's get into the video. This is Funny Bones by Twinkle Khanna. Now I was initially not planning on picking this book up, but the thing is that I read her other book, The Legend of Lakshmi Prasad and Other Stories, and I really loved it. So I decided to pick this book up, plus I've heard that it's a very light-hearted kind of a read. This is a non-fiction about Twinkle Khanna's experiences with her daily life. I have kind of heard mixed reviews about this book, but I would like to give this book a try. The Spy by Paulo Coelho. My reason for picking this book up are pretty simple. Number one, I'm a Paulo Coelho fan. Number two, this book is relatively short, and as I said, I want to keep it light this month. And the third thing is that this story seems really enigmatic to me and really intriguing. It's a story about a woman named Mata Hari. When she arrived in Paris, she was literally penniless, but after some time she was one of the most celebrated dancers and personality of the country. And this book has been told from her perspective, through her voice, through her last letter. This is what I've read about this book. Dumb Witness by Agatha Christie. This book has Hercule Poirot. A girl named Emily has an accident on stairs where she slips on a rubber ball kept there or left there. Everybody dismisses it as something done by her dog, but the more Emily thinks about it, she comes to realize that maybe one of her relatives is trying to actually kill her. So she sends a letter to Hercule Poirot. But mysteriously, Hercule Poirot does not receive this letter until June 28th, and by then Emily is already dead. So that's a murder mystery for you guys. The Unbearable Dream World of Shampa the Driver by Chan Kun Chung. This is an extremely unusual book for me because I do not know anything about this book. I just picked this book up in Delhi World Book Fair in January, and the only reason that I got my hands on this was that it seemed really different and unique. It's about a man named Shampa who's a driver of a Chinese woman named Plum in Lhasa, and she's an art collector, and things get suddenly very complicated for him. And she brings in a statue which is really exquisite. So Shampa, you know, embarks on a journey to Beijing to discover the origins of that statue. So this is what this book is about, and it sounds really different, kind of weird also. All the Bright Places by Jennifer Niven. This is a story about two people, Theodore Finch and Violet Markey. Theodore Finch wants to kill himself, but every time he tries to do so, something good happens and he is not able to kill himself. Then there is Violet Markey, who wants to escape her town because she's shattered by her sister's death. So now when these two people meet, something happens, things change. They love hanging out with each other, they enjoy each other's company, they can be themselves in each other's company. Now how the story progresses is what this book is all about. I think this is a young adult fiction, but I'm not sure. In any case, this sounds like a good book. So these are the books that I plan on reading in April. Do let me know in the comment section what your April TBR is and which books do you intend on reading in April. I would love to know that in the comment section. So I hope you enjoyed watching my video. That was it for today's video. If you want to connect with me on my social media, then the links are in the description box. I'll be back with my next video super soon. Bye!